Oppressed people cannot remain oppressed forever. The yearning for freedom eventually manifests itself